So for now, making the remaining dark portions, which are blue, red and yellow, I've just darkened the main part here, which is wearing the most dark in the red too. There are two layers of red also. The lightest red, which is here main part, the lightest red, medium length red, and the darkest red, which I have used a sharpened charcoal pencils for making those dark pencils. Now I am just outlining the main logo, which is outlined by red and just darkened or main part by yellow. For above that, there is a little bit of darker portions, which is blue. So I've just made darkened blue pencils, which I cannot see any other shades here. So I've just darkened them with a charcoal pencil, which is the soft charcoal pencils. For the farthermost of part of the red, or I can say that the bluest part, which is light in form and the outline will be of red and in color, I've just used a main charcoal pencils, which will be a hard charcoal pencils, and just outlined it. So in this part of John Cena or armor of his, there is a little bit of shining portions, which is totally white. So I have left it with a main part. I have not shaded or I have not done anything, but I have outlined it. So for his logo, there is a yellow part. So if you want to differentiate the part with any other things, you have to use a outline first. So for the main part, which is his hand below gloves, so for that you have to use a shading, or you can use, or you should also use the graphite pencils for making this hand, which is only visible. So for gloves, which is smaller portions of gloves that are visible below his fingers, which are a little bit of lighter as compared to upper part. So as same technique that I have used before, I'm just using dark and smaller portions combinations. So for that, I have used darkened pencils first, darkened those part, and then blended it with blending stumps. As you can see that I have just darkened the few portions which are visible. I have watched the reference picture full details, so I can see some details on the right hand side of globe. So I have made those details first and blended it with the hardest blending stump. So for any other parts, I can see that the main part for making a charcoal to blended it with any other parts of graphite, as I've used in face also, that first make graphite easily as you have used for face. As you can see that smaller portion of his shoulder and the bicep, there's a little bit of portions which is white, and upper and lower part of his bicep is just little bit of darker as compared to any other part of his hands. So for the tricep that is going downwards, there's a too much darker portions that differentiate between his knee and tricep, which is on the lowest part. So just darkened it with the 6B or 8B pencils, and you can see that smaller portions I have left, or I can say that I have left it for the highlight that is coming from right hand side. So using those, just darken and shade it with any other pencils, or you can say that 2B, 3B or 4B pencils. Use a highlighted sharpened pencils and just give the highlighted look, which is visible, or I can say that your hand should be differentiated with gloves. As you can see that I have highlighted smaller portions and it is giving me a realistic hand look. So for now, making his main armor, the main part is totally dark, and the right hand side of the portion is totally dark, and the left hand side, I can say that it is little bit of not darkened. So I have used a graphite, or the graphite that I have used, or the main charcoal pencils graphite, or the soft portion that I have used before, I have taken the small portion of brush with it and just use it slowly or gradually so that it cannot give you marks, and given it with any other portions. So I have just darkened the main part, which is a red below. So for making those with a darkest or soft charcoal pencils, I've just darkened them. But it is not looking like a realistic sketch because it is not blending it with the right hand side portions. So I will blend it before or I will blend it afterwards also. So making the main logo part, making the first linings, you can see that smaller portions I have blended, or I can say that soft charcoal pencils, I have left the main red line portions of his logo. So darkening the main portions, I have just blended it with the main part, or I can say that the farthermost of the left hand side of his armor, which is little bit more darker as compared to the middle part. So using soft pencil, I have just darkened the. If you have learned something from this video, just share it with your friends and family. I always thought that does art require good quality products? Then I came up with the idea of sharing my artwork and my ideas with you all. Just remember, artists make art, art doesn't make artists. So if you like this video, just click that like button. If you're new to my channel, just hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification on. If you want to see more artworks by me, just click here. So meanwhile, take care of your loved ones too. Have an artistic day. Tattoos.